Alright, well, let's take a look at Crane. Alright, press the point at 4 to teleport. Well, first off, I'm going to sit down, since I'm going to be sitting in the crane. And, well, actually, let's stand up first. Let's over here and get in the elevator. Alright. Touch and press. This little triangle to go. Should I be inside first? I'm gonna get on the outside. I have a picture of my family here, huh? Definitely be cool if they added bigger, taller skyscrapers. By far. Alright. Touch this and that to close the gripper. I guess this is more of a standing up one, huh? Alright. Okay, touch this and hold to move gripper up or down. Touch this and hold to move horizontally. Dodger. Let's do this. Ice cream bulk more container. Oh shit. Let's go. Where am I? Fucking shit. Now we're talking. one container is in the area. Oh. Damage. Oh yeah, I was kind of slapping the thing around, wasn't I? Okay. Now what? Place that. Leave that one. Okay. Pick this puppy up. Get this shit done. Oh yeah. We're gonna win this bitch. Get in here. This one? Climb it? No. No, it don't. Won't let you. Climb up the stairs. No. Won't let you go here either. Yeah, well, they limit you to where you're gonna go. Which is understandable. Ooh. Ooh, I'm so close to the water. Can I jump in? Get my chair out of the way. Jump in the water? Oh! It did. Jumped in and put me right back out. That was a quick little dip. And no menu button to get out. No, that kind of sucks. Worth $5? Yeah, I mean, like crane games. Like a giant version of a claw game. Add a little more stuff to it. I mean, it's pretty basic, pretty simple. It's a co-development, I'm sure. It's probably this one guy here developing it. He's probably, that's what he does. Said, you know what, this would be a good thing for VR.